Today we're gonna be making bibimbap. So we're gonna take our beef and we're gonna add about half of the bibimbap sauce and 2 teaspoons of water. Season it with a pinch of salt and pepper. Don't be afraid to use your hands. They really are your best tool. We're gonna allow 5 minutes for our meat to marinate, and while it is marinating, we're gonna turn on our stove and get our grill or saute pan nice and hot.